Hey, it works. Look at that. Look at that. And there's no band camp this week. That shit's not happening. Done with that noise. Cleared off my desk for a reason, and now everything's missing. Oh! Edward. Hello, Bill. What's going on? I'm looking for a missing piece. Actually, a whole sprue. This is C. This is not what I need. I'm missing something. The other arm's constructed. No. That's my bad. I was looking at the wrong page. This is the other arm. Okay. Let's be kind of smart about this. D? I need D. We over here talking about shiny horrors? No. Not today, Angel. Not today. Not ever. Unless you're talking about the little Haros, right? You need to set up the next workshop for. Just been busy this week. I thought I was going to get tomorrow off. I don't have tomorrow off, so everything's going to have to wait till the weekend. Don't need you. Don't need you. I definitely don't need you guys yet. This is, it's just silly. Don't need you. Right. I used to be really intimidated by the number of runners in this box, and now I just don't give a fuck. There's almost nothing left. Taste it. A. N. N. Yeah. A, J, yeah, F and D, P, I need G, and J. It's neither of those. O and Q. J is the white one. I see J. Yeah. Where's G? G has... is gray. Bottom? What's F? I saw it. I seen it. No, that's E. C. G is MIA. Unless I cut it down. So I get for cleaning up my desk. Angel, what do I do if I'm missing one, a sprue from you? Text me worse. You could still have 7 hours left of your shift at work. You know what? You're right. Let's do this one more time. A, J, D, P, F. G! This is not fun. It had the neck on it. No, I had it. Otherwise, I couldn't have built the head. Ah. Gee. There we go. That's what's left of it. Ooh. Ooh, I was gonna be... It's gonna be very mad. Hey. Oh, Brian. Hi. This isn't even my drink. That's water. Cheers, Brian. We found my missing sprue. Oh my god, that's my hair. I showered today, can you tell? My hair's all frizzy. I haven't done shit to it. My mom at dinner, she goes, "What's wrong with your hair?" I was like, "I washed it." Usually my hair, I usually maintain it pretty well. It's kept nice and combed, flat, whatever. She saw me fresh out the kitchen. She goes, "It looks dry." I was like, "Thanks! I just washed it." So everything I did here was wrong. No, I'm gonna have to go there eventually. It still goes there. I was just getting ahead of myself. 11-1. 10-7. 10-6. What's this? G5. I needed it for this last single piece right here. And it's done. Oh, Call says her hair looks the nicest 3 days out from a wash. She right. But she doesn't sweat. I remember that. Lucky bitch. That she isn't greasy like me. I mean, I used to have really, curly Sue, like Pepsi Cola girl, curly hair, and it all went away as I got older. My hair got longer, got weighted down, hormones, whatever the excuse is. But, when it's cut short enough, so like for me it's a short. Oh, something that's like right here. This is definitely some of the shortest hair I've had in a long, long time. Just be down to like my lower back, further than that actually. Anyway, when it's short enough and when it gets wet enough, like in the shower or been swimming and it's just starting to dry up, it'll go right back up just a little bit. So that's why it looks like it's out here sometimes. Just means it's clean. Hopped onto a video chat once with a friend and not a friend, with Julio, whatever. It was Julio, Sabs, and I. I think we were getting onto a video chat and Julio saw like my wet hair. He goes, "Oh, you're drunk." I was like, "No, it's just what I look like when I'm clean. I look like a drunk person and with no makeup. It was me in my prime. Literally nothing on the face." feels uneven when it's dry. Like, it's not parting the right way. It hasn't quite fallen back into shape yet. Whatever the excuse is. But think about starting my own what? Dough starter for pizza dough. Ooh! I forgot to feed my sourdough. Oh, sorry. I have my sourdough starter. Shit. Maybe I'll make that this weekend, actually. Considering I forgot to feed it a week. I think it's time. Let's see if it poisons my family or not. Hella 70s. Yeah. Straight out of Woodstock. My wife washes her hair when necessary, not every day, or it would dry out. Yes. I learned in college that's what it did. So I'll go like 3 or 4 sometimes of not washing the hair. Also, dirtier hair, and dirty, but, you know, just not freshly clean hair is best for styling. I do use dry shampoo a bit when I feel like it's giving me some grief. It's not quite doing what I want. Crochet bikini. Brian, did you also get that targeted ad today? Like, come on. Wait, I did just see that. I can't remember where. I can't imagine the tan lines of something that ended up like that. Crocheted or whatever. I mean, can't be any worse than the ugly-ass farmer's tan I have right now. That shit's getting fixed. Tex, get a permanent mohawk, like late 80s storm. God. A perm. How legally blonde of me. I don't need it. I appreciate the suggestion and the unparalleled enthusiasm for the idea, though, Bill. It's just more money. You know the hair salons are closed here, right? The only thing perm about me is this attitude. From one to the next. What up, Chris? Hey, John Lynn. LOL, tan lines. Nah, dude. Been a week at the new job where I'm the inspector on site. I didn't wear sunblock the first day. Real angry looking, man. It's not cute. What the fuck? Anybody else hear that? What does that mean? Oh! Oh! I'm up next. Hang on. I've been waiting in line for those fucking turnips. See the dodo code. Okay. Hold on a second. Bear with me. I need to turn in some turnips. All of my friends and I have shitty numbers this week. I thought that was just a storm haircut. Oh, you weren't. Come on. Hello, hello, hello. Roger, come on. Come on, I gotta turn in these turnips. Let's go. My island is called Kukuru's. Because Doan's island was just too obvious. Stop the braces, turnips. Yeah. Is my hotspot on? Yeah. It'll connect. It'll connect. Come on. Oh, fuck. Hang on. Know why? Because it's connected to the house Wi-Fi and you can't get anything down here. Connect to this network. But my phone's a hotspot. Back to the crossing of the animals. Come on. I want to fly. I sold mine for 177, buying them for 104, I'm good. My wife just finished building her tiki bar. An Animal Crossing? I'm trying to, like, bank on money so I can do everything that I want. I've got a Godzilla and Mothra on one side. I don't know what else I'm gonna do yet. Like, I'm slowly... I want a giant playground on my island, so we're working on that. Weird. Me. And then I'm thinking of, like, a really big, like, kitchen in my little house. I originally wanted, a Marissa Tomei shrine of all of her outfits for my cousin Vinny, but all I did was get the jacket done. Dodo code. Okay. Hang on. Yeah, on to the Dodo code. Just fucking... So this week I used Turnip Exchange, which lets you queue up on people's islands. I usually go for the free ones. Or, you know, ones that say, just tip. Can you play Switch on a TV? The big one? Yeah. The actual Switch? I know you can't. I don't think you can with this guy. Son of a bitch. I missed it. It's not even in the feed. Oh, Outlaw! Hey, what up, dude? Thanks for the follow. So we have the original and not the Switch Lite. Yeah, I got the light. That's all I needed. I don't need a big fancy thing. Plus, I like color options. I got the yellow because when I had the DS Lite, I had the yellow Pikachu version that I had to order from Japan. I think that was like my first overseas purchase was that light. I saw someone act out the Parks and Rec scene with the coffee maker on Animal Crossing. It was interesting. Have you seen that this one guy, he's like hosting his talk shows? Or through Animal Crossing? Oh, that is a grave. Yo, look at her shit. It's all purple and blue. I have a lot of yellow flowers on mine. I like yellow. Yellow flowers are my favorite. Yellow's not even my favorite color. I just like it. Green's my favorite color. There we go. Gary Witta. That's who, Chris. Got it. The Switch is like 100 or more like 300. Mine was a little over 3 with tax and everything. The light. Oh my god. Why are you coming in? Let me get my fucking turnips. The Switches were advertised at like, what, 180 or something, maybe, early on? The Switch Lite? I remember them being like ridiculously low. Or wasn't too crazy, like it was 210. I don't know. He made a Scorpion Island. I've seen a Scorpion, I haven't caught one yet. I used to force tarantulas to spawn. I'm supposed to be building. I'm the worst person. Look at this bro. He's got slides and a... Jesus. The Bangdoll's... I know, Chris! Shut up! Christ's sake, let me go. Is that the store? She asked for young spring bamboo, and I knew I had a lot, so I figured I went. She bought everything. A yellow clock! I don't need it. Do I need to be a select all? Wait, I need to make sure I'm not getting gypped. $4.49, okay. There we go. There should really be a select all. I'll sell these tonight, and then tomorrow I'll try on another island. I just want to get some before I ended up getting fucking shafted. Hey! Sell, 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 sold. Okay, what are these though? Throwback Gothic mirror. I'll buy it. I also want the yellow clock. Because I just said I like yellow. Okay. Let's get the fuck out of here. And get back to this damn thing. Yo, is that free shit? That's free shit. Wooden mosaic wall. Simple workbench. Tube socks. House slippers. House slippers. Hosier, I have that. Nah. Do they talk like Charlie Brown? They do. Alright, send me home, bird. I want to go home. Come on. Come on. Alright. Send me home. Take me home, Dodo. Dodo Rhodes, take me home. Alright. I can feel it. Say here. This will go here. You'll go there. G5. The piece I cut and was touching forever. There we go. G5. Yeah. These should be over here. I don't like these here. Dodo Airlines. Wilbur is my favorite character though. So far. I like his walkie-talkie Terminator-like voice. I hear Halo 2 is out in the wild now on the MCC on Steam. Loves the shit out of that game. I don't think I have it in me. What is that kit made by Wave? No, this is by Volks. I think Mike or someone was saying it was one of their first 5-star kits that they did. That kind of explains the rough around the edges bit. Says, I'm not a huge fan of the Warzone Fortnite style games. Fair. Neither am I, really. It just seems lazy. I don't mind arcade shooters because I play with friends, but I'm a solo RPG guy at heart, no MMOs. As I've gotten older, I do like playing games by myself a lot more. Skies of Arcadia, I really enjoy those by itself. I did not like RPGs growing up. Or anything kind of like that. I guess Pokemon was one, so I kind of shot myself in the foot with that. So that, Skies of Arcadia I enjoyed. Shenmue, you know, took me forever to finally play and finish, but I did like that. Persona was good. I enjoyed that. Still haven't finished it. But, yeah, anything that I don't have to actively participate in online these days, I enjoy. Whereas, when I was more avidly playing video games, including Overwatch, I was playing online so much. So fucking much. I should have gotten paid for the amount of time I spent playing. Jesus, what a waste. Well, not a waste, you know, just I spent a lot of time. Text collar for the Twin Tower has been finalized. Hey, look at that! I keep meaning to, like, sit down and start picking through colors that I want. I don't do it. I'm waiting. Maybe when I'm finally washing the pieces, it'll like sink in. I like playing by myself sometimes too. Manny! But it's fun playing in a group of friends and family. It is. I get a perverse satisfaction at telling Blathers I'm too busy to listen to him. That is wrong. A little bit. I spare him when it's the bugs. I don't mind it. I like Blathers. Sure, nothing's coming out of this side. This makes me nervous. Alright, let's just glue this thing arm. Fuck's sake. These long nails are making it a little hard to work and like hold shit. It's like having tweezers on every finger. Ooh, did I do that? Fuck. My brush is beat. I did that. I should trim it. My nail hits the mat before it even gets to the fucking piece. I got into Overwatch when it was coming out at first, since it's supposed to bridge the arcade shooter slow RPG genre, same with Destiny. Destiny I did not stick with for long, man, and I played Halo for years, and I just couldn't do it. Overwatch, though, I played competitively for a good while. I was in an all-girls group. We played ranked. My team won Scrub Cup. Third place. And my coach was one of the top Mercy players in the U.S. at the time. I could solo heal like nobody's fucking business. And then they nerfed the 5-res and I just stopped caring. God, I played so much. I hated Destiny. Yeah, I could not get into it, man. Tried. I played Overwatch today. It's changed so much. Yeah, I don't even think I could go back and play. Nothing about it makes me want to. I still have this 5-res tank top that I made, though. I didn't have the heart to get rid of it. These instructions, I have a tendency to read down this way in directions for whatever reason, but it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 3, 4, you know. Blizzard games all have a lot of grinding. Yes! Yep. I mean, I never played WoW. I tried, because I heard about the molten lava corgi pet. Wound up just getting a second dog instead. I lasted like a day. all my gal pals are starting to get in on it, and I'm just like, no. I don't care. Can't do it. Can't do it, Peach. Last pieces. Oh, man. I get excited seeing less and less spruce. Means we have to start gluing more and more. Fuck! It. Do something stupid. Hey, empty sprue. We'll start doing that. Ding the bell for an empty sprue. I have it on my desk, I just don't use it. I used to play WoW 8 hard years. Damn, dude. My friend and her husband started playing, when all the quarantine stuff started. And now they're starting to make new characters. Like, they're just wild. It is not a life for me, man. I will never be about that life. I did EVE Online for a little bit, which I guess really doesn't help my case at all, but I didn't last very long there either. I thought the Starship vibe would do something for me. Snap into a 303 Deep Striker tonight. Starting up that Bandai Open. Ooh, buddy. I'm right behind you. I'm snapped up and good to go. Posed out. My Dio has started. Mulling things over. I'm just building this damn thing. I miss EVE Online. I probably still have my tune learning, and that was 5 years ago. That's funny. That was right up my alley. It's a spreadsheet ass game. I don't want to get on PC, so WoW wasn't something I was willing to get into. Yeah, that makes sense. At the time, I didn't want to either. I hated the forced key bindings. Couldn't play like that. Oh, buddy. I mean, I played StarCraft for a bit. For a while. It wasn't good. But my university was big on it. Just kind of came with the territory. As we sure as hell didn't have a D1 football team, I tell you that. Voted against it. Students, university, whatever. The 303 gets to have an intimate conversation with an OG. Ooh, XS. A. Hi, my name is Gabriel. Greetings from Mexico. Hola! For tuning in. Hanging out. I missed a whole fucking piece. Goddamn arm. Say it twice. Starting to sweat. I know it's the sleeves. But too fucking bad. Like, I'm out in the sun all day overseeing this project. So I'm like burning up when I get home. So I try and cool down, and then I go from hot to too cold instantly now. There's no in between for me right now. Oh, my hair is so smooth. Fuck yeah. Alright. Does it look okay? I can see bumps. It doesn't matter. People don't care. You don't know any better. So, Tex, what you building? I am still building. Well, I am building this ponytail. B, I am still building. Snapping. The Bangdoll. Oh my god. The 1/100 Bangdoll. Better not be from me. Today I finally started my Banshee Norn Verka. I wasn't sure if I was going to be able to paint the yellow lines on the pilot, but it turned out okay. Keep up the hard work, guys. You too, buddy. Never gonna know until you try. Also, it's good practice. Hand painting all those little pilots, little details. I wouldn't know. Hand painting isn't my forte, but definitely gotten better at it now that I've forced myself to hand paint bits and pieces of my builds these past couple weeks. Months, even. Can't even call it weeks anyway, these past couple months. I hate having bumps when I put my hair up. Buddy, yeah. If I had a comb down, I used to keep a comb down here. Alright, how does this thing think this is going in? It thinks this is going here. Oh, it's facing the outside. You are that piece. It's going here. Because where the shield's gonna attach. It's this hand, yep. And then right her. These diagrams, man. Spatial awareness was not their forte. This gets tucked in here. That gets tucked in. Oh, it doesn't even get snapped. Fuck you. You were supposed to go right here for some weird fucking reason. Okay. We'll get on that in a minute. Oh yeah. I painted also Master Roshi's wagon from Bandai as a birthday present for my younger brother. Aw. And the toughest thing were the little figures. They're tiny. I mean, a lot of people paint minis and even way much smaller scale. Just about the size of those pilots for fun. On the regular. It's doable. Anybody can do it. They just have to thin their paints. And practice. in them. It's gonna look a hell of a lot like my little wing pilots when I was like 13, 14. Just covered in Sharpie and nail polish. Real good look, I tell you. Oh, shit. Shit. Well, that'll buff out. Maybe. Come on. I need to get some clamps. That is ugly. Oh. Christ. Ugh. Fucking gross. Ugh. Just tape this up so I don't lose it. You know what? No, I'll let that cure first. I need putty. I can use gap filler and baking soda. That is not a pen, Armita. Jesus Christ. Okay. Son of a biscuit. One. Two. Let's do this first. You go in here with this pick facing oot.
That's cute. Was that with my hotfix?
Mm-hmm. One with the iridescent gems.
So why that? Just so you can distinguish between yours and his?
Yeah, so when I go to events, I can be glam.
You have to go to an event?
No.
Okay, I was going to say, the Navy needs to read a fucking newspaper.
No, they're leading that newspaper. They're the ones that are actually being great.
My sister's showing me her, Andy is showing me this face mask that she made, and it's got this little bedazzled line going straight down the middle.
Yeah.
It's cute.
Woo.
It's very you.
Yeah. So when I join the League of Villains, you know what my mask looks like.
Shut the fuck up. Get out of here.
My
why drink like that? There we go. Less chipmunk. Oh, that's why. Okay. This here. God, this thing is so frail. The Boogoo, Roosh, Bill, Boogoo. It's up there somewhere. This camera is like hella low when I'm leaning in. Oh, whatever. Model's not my face. Doesn't matter. It's just a bonus. That's what I should have done first. Let's get this piece in first. There we go! And then I can rotate. Just looks like a little bug antenna. I don't like it. There we go. This arm feels a lot smoother than the other one. The left versus the right. Thank you, Tex. You're welcome, Bill. But I have a Grateful Dead mask my wife made. My mom's been like on a mask sweatshop. I made a couple. She's made all of them. I've got my black, like, pleather one with the red back. Then I've got the leopard with the red back. I've got a couple grays, but I really only use the leopard and the black. My sister's got all these fun prints. J9, 10, and 11. My work hands out a surgical mask every day to us. They are in sealed envelopes to avoid cross-contamination. Yep. That's how my mother gets hers. She's a medical as well, so. It's like she walks into the hospital. They make sure she's not running a temperature, and then they hand her a mask. There's been 2 sewing machines going for 3 weeks here. Sounds like my house. Almost cut the piece that I needed. Holy shit, arm. Just trying to give yourself more pieces to glue. What up, stupid? Hey, look who finally showed the fuck up. Julio. Someone who I don't see play pool no more. I don't see him play any words. Too busy posting memes and memories on Facebook of stupid shit he said to say hi. You busy looking at day laborers all day. Pretty fucking much. Most of them are apprentices. Slum. Hey, buddy. For 2 hours now, not a peep from you two schmucks. Yeah. Actually, Julio, speaking of day laborers, what are we talking about today? Oh, I had them lined up like a, not like quite assembly line style, but you know, putting together. It was like one of my workshops, actually, telling them how to put together these spinners that gotta go into the ground when surveying comes out tomorrow. And they were all proud of themselves, because they've never worked a playground before. I was like, alright, tomorrow, I'm gonna bring gold stars and put them on your helmets. For, you know, for every good thing you do. Every good job you get. One of them was a little too excited about it. It was cute. Low-key, I kind of want to do it. I ain't got gold star stickers. And then, of course, I'm telling them, like, the little easy stuff you can remember about safety on a playground in case it comes up again, or, like, when you're installing things, like, when you're tightening bolts. There can't be more than 2 threads showing past the face of, actually, the face of anything. More than 2 threads exposed. It's an entanglement issue. Because otherwise there's a chance that a hoodie drawstring or necklace or bike helmet strap, whatever, can get tangled and caught. Entanglement. Ugh, choke. That's why you will see all the signs for on playgrounds asking for parents to make sure that those items are removed before play. They're like, oh shit, I never noticed. Like, yep. So after you do one of these, you're gonna look at playgrounds a little differently the next time you take one of your kids out. Came in like a wrecking ball. What up, Carl? Try and get your stickers.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, they're... All things considered, they're a good crew. The foreman's cool. Ask the super for like a generic rec letter before everything comes crashing down. The only woman on the side is she's cracking the whip. A little bit. Get called boss lady. All day. Is this kit behaving any better, or is it still a fussy grenade? It's still a fussy grenade, but I spent the other day... I actually retaped bits of the skirt. Granted, there is definitely one, two... There's a couple pieces on the ground right now, but those are from the shoulders. That's my workaround. I am definitely looking forward to just gluing shit down. I tell you that though. And I do have to figure out how to implement the little hook eye idea I have for the skirt. So it might make the skirt look like it's floating a little more. Which could be a good thing, honestly. And it's not quite sitting, the top layers aren't quite sitting on top. Back in the day, there were no kits available for 5-star stories, all were resin. That's gonna be next, I promise you. Version of the mortar head that I like the most does not exist. kind of sad. I finished my Sculpey base, and now I have to make the gumplo to go on it. I feel like I ate the cheesecake before the salad, LOL. I understand exactly how you feel, Carl. I mean, and I saw the photos. It looks good. You definitely did. I'll do Dio's after I snap the kit. I can pose everything all together based on the kit. I get it all nice and even, you know? There's a dip. Fuck. There was a Knight of Gold plastic kit in 2001, I think. There was. Gold plated. It's upstairs in my room. Alright, friends, acquaintances, I must bid you all adieu. Buona notte. Good night, Brian. Shop a hair. It's good night in Farsi. Ugh, this is gross. Okay. I just want to get the arm done. Come on. Can you guys use parts from lighters, hard drives, watches, CD units, etc. to add more details? I've used parts from a lighter. I know plenty of people that take things apart and use them in their kits, in their builds. I definitely need clamps soon. I'll order some this weekend.
She said after staying, she wasn't going to be buying anything else.
Suck a
dick.
Manana, my friends, I'll make fun of you there. Night, Julio. I'll see you tomorrow. Plastic magic it. Text, did you finish up the SD build? Nope, not yet. I'll finish when my partner finishes. Fun till we're done. Have to build up the neck and attach the hands, and I'm pretty much done. Well, snapping and bashing at least. That's gonna get in the way for sure. Oh, that nail polish color really works for you, Tex. I don't know why I'm telling you this. It's not black. It's actually a very dark purple. It's called Linkin Park at Night. Right? Sorry. Linkin Park at Midnight. That's close. Thank you, though. Last piece on No. Hey Tim. Good for you matches. Thanks, man. I had white on last week. Maybe look a little tan. I liked it, but I don't like how that paint bottle came out. I needed some leveling thinner, if you ask me. Time to hit the treadmill. I'm gonna catch up to text by watch again while running. Hey man, I've done it. Go get your cardio on, girl. I'm gonna put this piece on, knowing damn well that it's coming off. That's why it was longer. Oh, this is not gonna end well. Oh, I don't like this. There it goes. This is supposed to rotate. This is gonna go through up here. God, help me. Grant me patience. It's not gonna go through. Mr. Hobby Nail 400, jet black with a nice top coat. Buddy, It's exactly what I was thinking when I was painting these damn things. Like, man, I could mask these. I could mask my cuticles. And spray the lacquer. And top coat it. And be done a hell of a lot quicker. Son of a gun. Or I could just get the UV light and do gels. Perfect matches your skin tone. Thanks, man. Where was this going? Here. This is going here. Oh. It doesn't go far. Like right there. What the fuck? No, this goes out. I get it. Okay. God. I don't understand. Please go in. Okay. Please barely line up. Thank you. All my dreams just came true. Great. And there is nothing left for... Man, I know what I did. Fuck. No, you were getting glued on, dude. This is supposed to float. Couple pages back, you get two identical parts where you're supposed to cut off the pegs on the bottom to slip into the for the arms, and you have to cut these protruding rods at different lengths. One is 3 millimeters shorter than the other. This part I'm struggling with is why. I think I swapped them at some point. No? No? Yes. I cut off the pegs. No, I trimmed these first and then I cut the pegs. So at some point they must have gotten swapped and I use the smaller and the larger because I remember having to trim down the one on the other side. So I thought I overshot it. That's what I should have done. I should have never cut it I should have waited to see how it worked out and how close it had to be. Nope! Spent a whole... I even slept on it. Fuck. The arms text? Yeah, the arms. I mean, I can pin it. It doesn't matter. It's gonna get pinned anyway. Should've called the soup the done goofed. Nah. It was gonna happen. It's fine. Just make a note to pin. Brass raw time on it. Yep, I know. I know. I just think 2 millimeters is gonna be a little too... Brass rod straight through the soft plastic. Fuck it. I'll do that. Do I do it now? Where's my pen vise? I use the 1.5 because what do I have? I have I have an almost 2, but not quite. There's a reason. This seems like an enjoyable build. I'm enjoying it. It's challenging. Yo, how about you turn on? Son of a bitch. Tell me it's dead. I don't even know where the spare battery for this is. I think this is the right one. They sent me one. Get these for. Resin. Nope! Not yet. I'm getting this one. I'm gonna finish this one. I'm not gonna quit. did not look like that was going to be the right size, I'm not going to lie. I had a lot of doubts. This kit's design is probably just as old as the MG Alex 1.0. Which would you rather have? I have both. This is a 1.5. Wow. Sort of. We'll call it a 1.5. It's not quite 2 millimeter. It's not 2 millimeter. My shop did not have 2 millimeter on stock. Pin it, but I'm not gluing it. Because I still need to be able to take this fucking piece off. I just want to put the hand together, like it's right there. Ugh. This is the last bit for the evening. That's all I want to finish. Ooh, you are not quite on center. It's okay. I'll let it. No, so much. I don't need to do this right now. That's gonna happen. because I have to be able to take this apart. Good night, Chris. For your content. Night all. Good night, Edward. Hopefully we'll see you tomorrow. Nails and all. This gets butted right up against that piece. How annoying. Thank you. that supposed to go on the lower one? There's a lower one? What the hell is... Oh, okay. That was the right one. Wait. There are two pegs. That's for the shield. Seeing what Mike said about this arm. This one specifically. The hand is gonna have freaking nothing. Doesn't matter, it's all getting pinned. Did I make the other hand? Twelve-six. Consists of, gross. Oh, 3, 2, 3, and 4, and 1. Oh, I didn't make any of the hands because I haven't decided what I'm doing yet for that. That's why. Something's not right. Man, fuck this part. I'm so mad about it. It doesn't even stay when it's masked. Or taped. Hey, hi Frankie! You guys not be weird in chat? Dang. I don't need this family PDA. So be it. Oh, the shoulders. That's what I want to do so bad. What I got left? Shoulders. Shield. Sword. Final assembly, like it matters. I could do one of those things on mechanism tomorrow. Alright, y'all. It is. Ooh. It's after 10. I gotta be in bed. I got shit to do in the morning. Let's just leave it folded here. Let's put away the sharp stuff first, though. So. To all y'all, thanks for keeping the chat lively and keeping me entertained. Keeping yourselves entertained. Keeping each other entertained. These paintbrushes are probably dead. Except they're too long. I'll be on Mechanism tomorrow night with the majority of these guys in chat. Sounds like Tim just wants to get trashed. Is that a moth? It's a moth. So, I guess that's doable. I don't know. We'll see. See how I feel. But, thanks for stopping by. Hanging out. Shooting shit. Fun. I'll be back. You should be back Tuesday, Thursday. Again, now that I'm used to this new work schedule. Damn, I got here and closed up shop. Ouch. Yo, man, 10 o'clock. It's my bedtime. It's my bedtime right now. Or at least for the rest of the month while all this job's going on. So, I thought I was going to get tomorrow off. Ended up not happening. Alright, guys. Good night. Sleep tight. I will see you guys on Mechanism tomorrow. And if not, I will see you on Tuesday. Where I'll probably be cursing myself over this thing still. Alright. Night.